Welcome to the Advice Barn. I get lots of questions about supplements or top dresses. People want to know, can I use this top dress or that top dress, and should I use a top dress? And it's a broad-based question to start with, but being somewhat specific, you should not need to use a top dress supplement, nutritional supplement, if you're using a well-balanced, well-fortified feeding program. That would be my summary. Now, what about in between? When might you need a nutritional supplement? If you're feeding just a, say, an all-stock product that's good for all species, they're not going to have the nutrients that an equine requires. So there, you probably will need to feed a good top-dress nutrient supplement that contains the vitamins and trace minerals that a horse needs. If you're feeding a well-balanced pelleted program, you should not need to feed a nutritional supplement if that, again, is balanced. However, if you need to look at the digestibility of that pelleted product, even though they may have the full complement of the major minerals and minor minerals and trace minerals and B vitamins, etc., in them, and they may have enough in them, the digestibility of those may not be as high as they should be, so they're not released in the small intestine. If they're not released in the small intestine, they're going to go into the hindgut where they're not absorbed very well. So that's another factor in determining whether or not you need a top dress supplement. The best way to do it is find a product and a program that is extremely digestible, has all of the major minerals, the trace minerals, and good quality trace minerals. You need to look at the source, and that's another whole topic that I won't cover right now, but talk to a nutritionist about the source of trace minerals and make sure they have the most digestible and bioavailable in them. Then they need all of the B vitamins and the water-soluble vitamins, the A, D, and E, in them. And the completeness is very critical, but that's very difficult to tell. So, you need to work with somebody knowledgeable and to evaluate these programs. And then I mentioned the joint compound supplements. A lot of times they're usable on top of other programs, and they're not a problem because they're not contained in most any feed. You need to evaluate those based on the animal activity and not just blanket put them in. So bottom line is, check your feeding program, compare it to other programs, make sure all of those are in there before you go and spend money on a top dress supplement, because oftentimes they're just a waste of money. For more information about this and other equine topics, visit theadvicebarn.com.